Morning.
Morning.
Why are you drinking water on a coffee mug?
Because I'm not tired. Hey, could you hurry home after school? Dad's coming home tomorrow and I really want to get the cleaning done.
Fine. See you later.
Bye. Quickly, let's go, you guys. Grab a chair. Get settled down. Where's everybody today? Wow. Okay, today everybody's got their stuff out. We are going to be discussing gender. And I'd like to know what you guys think about gender and how you would define gender.
Gender is like men and women?
Gender is what we're talking about, and gender, as Ryan had mentioned, is male, female. Gender is also sex, broken down into what we could consider male or female reproductive organs.
Okay, Marie, what about women's, like, broad penis?
Okay, well, everybody settle down, it's not that big of a deal. I just want you to know that in gender, what we have is an issue where a person is born overtly exhibiting a male or female genitalia. They have a persona that is different from their outwardly exhibited organs. Communities, I think, are trying to use the term transgender in a very loosey-goosey way. For sympathy, I find it a little bit of hocus-pocus myself. I think it's a bit ridiculous. But one never knows. People are born with this defect, I guess. I'm not sure. Okay, class, moving on. We've got a lot to do today, so let's get to it. Yeah?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Sure.
Right for you anyway.
What?
Okay, just stop. He's a dick, but let's just drop it, okay? Hey, what's up?
Hey, I talked to you guys.
Tell you guys something, but don't freak out, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Aaron, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, sure.
I had a hard time marking your drawing.
Why?
Your name. You spelled it completely different. I didn't know who it was.
Oh, I just thought I'd change the spelling a bit.
Oh, so you want it spelled like that now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, well, let me just... Okay. I like your dragon, by the way.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.
Dude, what are you? No, like, come closer.
Don't let your dragon fly away, man.
I'm home!
Hey, one sec!
Come in.
Got some stuff for you.
What is it?
You can see after we're done cleaning.
Okay.
Okay, so this is powder, and you put it on after foundation, and it makes it like not look oily.
Oh god, it smells terrible.
Yes, it does. Stop being such a girl. Mm.
So, Dad's coming home tomorrow.
Sorry.
Hey guys, I'm home. Hey guys. Hey buddy, guess what? What the hell is this? I go away on business for a couple weeks, I come back, you're wearing makeup? You a faggot? Oh my god, my son's a faggot. Jeez, Harry, my son's a faggot. What would your mom say about this? What the hell are you thinking?
I don't know. I'm trans. I'm a girl, Dad.
Trans.
Dad, outside.
You know, trans
right
isn't
now.
Even a thing.
Dad.
Trans isn't a thing. You're a boy. You were born a boy. And that's what you are. What the hell's going on with him? What's this? You're helping with this?
This is how
Come
he
on.
Is.
I don't hear. Why don't you talking about this?
With this defect, I guess.
You're a boy. You were born a boy. That's what you are.
I know you, baby. I know you, baby. So
Hello?
Hey, Aaron. I wanted to talk to you about earlier today. I wanted you to know that it's okay, what you told us, I mean.
Why don't you walk away, then?
You know, I don't really know, but I'm sorry. Like, really sorry. Rick was being an ass. So, are we good?
Okay, hold on. Yeah. I think we're good.
Behind the castle walls, you've hid your light. But when you let the past go, your story unfolds. Look out your window into the night. The